The mayor of Inkster is in some legal trouble. He is charged with accepting bribes to sell property owned by the city. Patrick Wimberly allegedly accepted $50,000 in bribes given to him in monthly payments. If convicted, Wimberly faces up to 10 years in prison and a $250,000 fine.